Hi friends, welcome to Techno Creative World. Today we are going to discuss about XRD data analysis. In this video I will explain how to execute search and match in X'pert Highscore Plus software, so which is ideal tool for crystallographic analysis. First you open the software X'pert Highscore Plus and then go to file. Open the file whichever you have the XRD data. There may be different formats, ASCII file, so I have .rd file, so open it. So first of all let us have treatment. So in treatment determine background. So once you determine the background, so go to next scan and determine background, replace it. So you can see the XRD background has been determined and the plot has been changed. So go to treatment and search peaks. So let us see the minimum significance. Let us keep it as a 10 and search the peaks. So we can see the major peaks accepted. So once you accept the peaks, so we can see there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 peaks, right? And then you go to analysis. So in search and match, execute search and match. So once you come to here, restrictions, parameters and automatic. So there will be a scoring scheme. It is a single phase or multi-phase. It is a multi-phase. So let us search. So once you search it, there are possible cases here. There is calcium carbonate, silicon, and then uranium oxide, copper, iron sulfide. So this is a possible which I have. Okay, so click it OK, and then so you can have go to drag this here. So copper iron sulfate is my possible compound, okay. Otherwise what you can do is go to analysis and search and match. So this is a general search which we have done. So if you go for the restriction pattern, so you can have a restriction set, edit a restriction set. So go to the periodic table here, and then the possible elements are iron, copper and sulfur. So here you can see the red one is none of and green one is all of. So you can have this select all and your deselect all, right? So you click OK, you load it and then search it, right? So where we got it, click OK. So copper iron sulfide, so you drag this here. So once you get this, so you could double click on this, so you can see the name and formula. This is a reference code. This reference code you can keep it on the graph, right? And then chemical formula, Cu5FeS4, right? Copper iron sulfide. The crystallographic parameters, you can see the information about the crystal system. It is cubic, and then A, B, C values and alpha, beta, gamma values, right? So you can see here the reference. This is the peak list. So you can see the 100% intensity. This is 100% intensity. You can see the values of 2 theta, 46.945, right? So you can match these peaks, right? So this is our reference peak, copper iron sulfide, and the reference number 01073 1667, right? So this is the information, all information which you can get from this. You can save this as a file. So if you want to save it with in the desktop, right? So you can have a PDF format also, right? Rich text format or PDF format. So you can name it as the number of sample 1, right? So you can save it. Okay, so once you save it, then you can get all the information, right? So today we have seen how to execute search and match and get the information from XRD data. Thank you.